When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all illegal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
If anything goes, you have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Burying knees into the body.
He skirts around it.
Stomp in the leg.
An agile escape.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Byron, a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. By chilling, I mean beautiful.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Endless blows.
Fighting back by the counter. He's returning fire. He gets back into the ring. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
What a counter!
On the top, diving double axe handle, and a foot just stomping down. Nice takedown. He just punched him in the chest. And set him up. He reverses it.
Look at this.
The weakening arm breaker. Counter! And now there's an opening.
Impact to the back.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow. 10.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't mean literally.
Okay. Oof. Stiff punch.
Bad predicament right here.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, red in there. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nice takedown. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He turns it around.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Nice takedown.
Oh, good night.
Charge.
Good timing with that reversal. He's taking this to the floor now.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Back in the ring now.
Big kick.
Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Precision strikes.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Absolutely punishing their opponent relentlessly.
And he's able to reverse.
Ripcord
lariat. Cover. Springboard misses the target. A striking blow. Nope. Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, big stop.
Throwing him on the seat.
Drop kick all the way to the floor. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
He climbs into the ring. Two. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Ouch! Saw that one coming. Jumping!
Hold on.
With a championship on the line! Oh, gonna tap out here. But he ain't gonna matter. Right now, he's looking for anyone to break out of this.
with the count and driven into the barricade.
Is it enough to cover? And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Great from your lights out.
And misses on the springboard. This took all night. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Triangle.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped.
This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Boom, right in the button.
Now a pin for the championship.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Rip Thorne E.
A night and title change.